So welcome to some smile tips from Smile Makers Trainings. As usual, I will start with one small story today. So I'm going to tell a story. It's raining heavily right now in Mangalore, and it just reminded me of one story. You know, once there was a huge heavy rain in a place, and there was a huge flood, and people went running, and there was one man who found himself alone, you know, in his house. And suddenly, when he was waiting, wondering, he was praying to God and said, "God, God, please, please save me from these floods." And as he was wondering what to do, there was a friend he saw from the window who was trying to maneuver a scooter on the flooded roads, and says, come, I think it's better we go out from this place." And he says, no, wait, God is going to save me." And the friend went away. Then after some time, the water started rising and rising, and there was another friend who was going back with a boat, you know, and one small tiny boat, and there was so much of water, and it was already crowded, and he says, come, and he says, no, God is going to save me." And then again the water started rising and rising and rising, and finally he had no choice, and he had to go up to the terrace of the house. And suddenly a helicopter came, and from up somebody shouted, come, we'll throw you a rope." And he says, wait, God is going to save me." And it was a small, old, dilapidated house. And before he knew it, the house came crumbling down. He fell in the flood waters and he died. And then he went up and he asked God. He says, "God, what happened? You know, I prayed so much to you all my life. I've been praying and praying and praying. And what happened? Where were you? In my time of need, you were not there." And God asked him a simple question. "Who do you think sent that scooter or that boat or that helicopter?" So what are the lessons that you're going to learn from? What are the message of the story? So the message of the story is that whether we are aware of it or not, we are continuously surrounded with opportunities that is going to lift us, that is going to save us. But what is missing right here is your ability to take a decision. Most of the time, we are not ready to take a decision. We're always waiting and postponing our decision. We're waiting. So if you do not take a decision, you'll not take action. Okay? So think about it. Think about the number of things around you that require a decision from your part. It may be a right decision, it may be a wrong decision, but at least you need to take a decision and you need to take action on something. If you do not take a decision and if you do not take an action, then nothing is going to happen. Okay? A very small, simple, straightforward story. And the smile tip for today is start taking decisions on the opportunities that are always opening around you. Make sense? Yeah? All of